Hey everybody, welcome back. Game Boy here again. We are playing Final Fantasy again here on Single Player Sunday. First off, before we get started, if you haven't followed me already, please do so. You can find me on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Last one being your best bet. Or you can email me, gameboyvideo@gmail.com. If you haven't already, please follow everybody in my channel description below. If you're new as a streamer, please follow the Mixer Hype Zone. Their Instagram and their Mixer is down below in my channel description. IrishGuy5150, a good friend of mine, and animal lover himself, he is going to be down in my channel description below. His Mixer, he's on Twitch and he's on Instagram as well. Both members of Strike Team Gaming I'm familiar with, SCG Chase and Slipshot, are down below as well. And then, of course, person favorite of mine, Vision, he is also listed down below in my channel description. We are going to be continuing with Final Fantasy XV Chapter 3. Just doing some exploration, just kind of, you know, wandering around, finding tools, finding stuff. So we're going to be doing that for the next about 2 hours before I'm obligated to make dinner. Nope, I don't know what I'll be making tonight, so, don't ask. Oh my god, this thing is really, really gonna mess with me. See, now you can only see my head. Alright. What if we do this a little bit more? Right? Do one of these. I guess this is as good as it's gonna get. I'm also, drinking one of these. It's a kickstart. My younger brother loves these, but nobody filled the water filters from last night. So I'm gonna drink one of these. Bottoms up. Ugh. That is not great. Here we go. I forgot where we left off. Oh, yeah. Did I ever find this? Well, I should probably find this. Oh, you?
Feels so sluggish, indeed.
Rock and roll.
I'm sure if I take the time to learn what any of these items are, I'd be able to make some great stuff. But I don't wanna.
Knocked. Overhead.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Maybe that's what happened. I forgot to save.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
This.
stuff.
What's taking so long? Oh no.
All that's left is the tape. No holding back.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
I guess we'll just stand fucking still the next time those guys decide to show up. Okay. Oh, yeah. I remember. Fudge, I did that wrong.
We're all very much alive.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Time to give him the goods.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
I guess I was supposed to stand still for a photo. Okay. We're not gonna go there because some jackass lives there. pleasant.
Safe and sound.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Really dark.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Shut up. I don't like you.
I could really chug one back right now.
Okay. Oh, right. Yeah. Bro. I can like totally bro.
Hey, you made it back.
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't
I guess?
They may not have a choice, but my piece of how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
I didn't comprehend anything he said. I didn't know what at night.
Now that's a meal.
Oh my god, I gotta get another quest from you?
You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You, might...
Well, at least that may...
Oh, touche. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
It's gonna be unspecified.
Again.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
Says the guy who agreed to run them.
Ooh, Gladios.
Make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Doesn't get any better than this.
I suppose not.
Everybody gotta be so negative. Get fire. Sorry. Oh, you know what?
You want to make camp?
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Oh, I guess I did that. Unless I just got those two. Ding-a-ding! Oh, that looks so yummy. He makes it, and I'm just like, oh, you know what? I don't want it.
Perfect timing.
Would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning. A cure for sleeping in. All right. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
Sure.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, no doubt about it. You'll feel like a new man.
You woke me up in the middle of the night just to tell me we're gonna go train in the morning?
I know just the place. Come on.
Alrighty.
Oh, this comes with its own music. Oh yeah, super hit night montage. Train. Oh yeah.
So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What? That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Since, and no better time to do it, to make it interesting.
Race?
With stakes. If you lose, you have to train with me every day. That there's the goal. Now let's get started.
Right.
Ready, set, go!
What? This is not fair! This is not remotely close!
Quick for
what?
His size!
What?
Hey, you trying to lose?
Ah! Oh yeah, you didn't know I could do that, did you? Yeah!
Okay. Piece of cake!
Hey! You're not doing so bad!
Yeah. And for the last 50 meters, or I can't do it again.
Yes.
Well done, Noct. There's no way Specs can complain when you come back to camp this early. Encrusted in sand. Make sure you act nice and smug when you see him.
Yeah. If this doesn't shut Ignis up, I don't know what will. I gotta say, though, it's kinda nice at this hour.
Even if that's all you take from this, that's good enough for me. Come on. Let's go. Good hustle out there.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.
Morning. Pleasant day for some fish. Oh, I get action points for that? Oh, that one could be hella useful. Yeah. Random selfies. Alright, did that. Darn it. Why can't I do it again? Oh. Come back here. Wait a minute. I forgot I could do that.
Are you causing trouble? Are you causing trouble right now? Are you being a troublemaker?
Just my good boy. Alright, sit down. Relax. Chill up. Right, that's enough. There's your kitty. Alright, let's see here. Let's get out of here. What the? Oh, that's a different way.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Alright.
Alright, enough. Come on, sit up.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Alright, is that a parking spot?
Should be a nice
there?
Change of pace.
What, Shrubby?
The gem hunt begin!
Oh, Jesus Christ, I scared the hell out of me.
You'll be hunting a long time. Only raw stones around here.
Are you freaking serious? I have a surprise for you.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
It's time.
Back to it.
Seems simple enough. Yeah, you better keep walking. Oh, there it is.
Bingo. Found one.
Oh, this is it? Man, ore is a real bore. Hopefully the next one looks cooler.
Bingo.
All right. Just one more stone to go.
Survey says.
That's good enough. I should do it.
Certainly didn't expect stone hunting to be so harrowing.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see what other quests we have. We know who lives there, and he's a jackass, and I hate him. Can I get over this fence? Woohoo! Yes, I can.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Are you? You guys are dicks. You guys are dicks.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through him.
One shot!
The Prince of Pain!
Well, yep.
Here I am!
Like this!
Whoa! Look at this guy!
I'm surprised.
Here goes nothing! Yeah.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
Impeccable.
Knew I could count on you.
Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
Stay down.
Let nothing stand in your way.
You've got my back.
Magic.
Always.
After we won a fight. Okay, and I didn't have to kill any of the little soft squubby wubby things. What's this? Okay. Oh, I can fast travel. Okay. Well, that saves a lot of grief. I could really go for some KFC right now. Oh, man, that sounds so good. Macaroni bowl. Don't even get me started.
Who's up for a hike?
Alright, let's see. Wait, what are we doing here? Oh, that's nowhere near where I need to go.
Huh?
Whoa. Oh my god, how does he drink those? Cool. Let's go empty it. You can't be trusted.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Thank you. Oh, darn it, I missed that.
Safe and sound.
No mistake in the smell of chocobos.
If I have to go inside or around this big rock, I'm gonna be upset. I'm gonna have to go inside or around this big rock.
Real nice here.
Indeed.
The hard way. It's not fair. Sorry. Okay, go check it out. Tell me what it is. Oh, he's wearing two of those, huh?
Find a bird outside that's ailing or come up lame. Well, I do what I can for it. I like to check up on the wild chocobos too, whenever I get the chance.
Reading. Okay, I gotta figure out how we're doing this. I apparently went the wrong direction. Take a picture.
Look where you're going!
Didn't what? Mean to do that.
Hey, that's that. Oh, that's right. That's how I do it. Damn it. Can't move.
Quickly!
Some heads in. You know what? Men.
Ooh, a headbang!
Oh my god, help me, save my life.
It's time.
What the?
Huh?
Oh my god.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Back to it.
Right.
Take the photo. Really? Yeah, give me that. Oh, you didn't actually take the photo. Yeah, I better turn that off before you. YouTube is like, hold on.
Ugh, this area is swarming with bugs.
Worse.
Looks like wild chocobo country to me.
Indeed.
God damn it! What am I doing? I'm an idiot. Does this not count?
I'm on it!
Oh my god, I actually have fucked up to it.
Perfect! Got the shot!
Now we can head back with the photograph.
You sure you got a proper shot?
Dude, it's me.
Take any for yourself?
Dude, it's me.
Too late, I won't be able to warp, and then I gotta fight things I don't wanna, and they're scary. The game won't let me due to some invisible boundaries. And we'll go to a campground.
I'm starving.
Are we there yet?
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Recipe. If you didn't stand directly in front of me, we'd be okay. Guys are nice and cuddly. Oh, big monster! Why won't you do the thingy? Okay, you guys can go away. I'm not dealing with you right now. I'm not dealing with your bullshit today.
Remember,
just a
scoot of us. Easy as they come.
Gotcha! Be done with the aircraft.
Well, well.
Oh, I'm poisoned. That's not good.
We all
good. Oh no!
Better than good.
Good to go.
What am I gonna do? Come on, get behind the tree. Work, right? Yeah, that works. No, it didn't work. I don't know what's going on.
he wants me.
And here we are.
Use the sweet jam and custard. Sweet jam and custard lore. I don't have that. I'm very upset. Very upset about that fact.
About some light.
Sounds good.
All right, let's get to a thingy. Here's over here.
Knocked. Overhead.
What? Well, I don't care about them. We're at a campground. We're safe. Nobody can attack us here. Okay. Good to know. Let's have their fun over there. I don't care about them.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Risotto. Man, that looks great.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Barkley, am I gonna find something if I wander back to my room? Does not have magic. Really hesitate about giving you guys magic though.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
Quiet! I can sell this.
Cold.
Yeah.
Alright, Noctis, you're turning into that complainer person. This one, right? No, we cannot. Around. Yeah, that is not pleasant. Up. Up and over. Up and over. Up and over.
Do your stupid quest.
I just talked to him.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go?
Oh.
Wanna know about these parts? Y'all come back soon.
Want to finish the quest, please?
Why, thank you.
Is it what you needed?
Surely.
You can tell just from...
I've been raising bird... Now... I owe y'all something by way of thanks. This here's yours. For your own chocobo.
Let's see what I got. Other than a button ton of experience points. Got another quest for me?
Good to see y'all.
Something wrong?
Well, word just came in that there's a choker. Would y'all mind going to take a look-see?
Sure. No.
It's kind of out of the way now, but whatever. Hello, Chocobo. Can I ride you? Nope.
Guy just glanced.
So we're looking for a sick Chocobo, huh?
It might be prudent to take some medication along, just in case.
Yeah.
Oh, are you?
Best load up.
Sounds like a plan.
Hop out! Stop moving!
Time to meet the Chocobos!
Calm and carefree.
Take some medicine. He's going to find a sick chocobo. Who would have thought?
I watch over them wild chocobos from when they hatch. You can't help but grow attached to them.
All right, you have.
Howdy. Got lots of good stuff in stock.
No.
Thank you kindly.
Have the item I need.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Y'all come back soon.
Buy medicine from.
Welcome to the Chocobo Post. Pleasure doing business with you.
I don't know where I'm supposed to get chocobo medicine. Hammer strap.
Howdy. What?
Well, I Thanks. Certainly hope it's just a potion, because... Berkeley, what are you doing? Actually, we're going to take a quick break real quick. I have a few things to take care of. So, BRB. Okie dokie. Take care of, and we're back. Good news is, I found my glasses. Okay, so, what are we gonna do now? That hurts so much. Tell everybody right now you can put anything on ketchup. Put
everything
ketchup on
in order.
Anything.
Yep.
Alright.
Yep. Parking here. Okay. This is so pretty.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
I want to go fight all of us.
Should be a nice change of pace.
We'll run across the street. Ah, he stopped. Oh, did they disappear? See, I heard of those things and then they just disappear. Yep, they really did.
Magitek engine. It's... That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
New recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
A little bit of garlic and I've come up with something new. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too careful.
You don't want to talk.
You ready? Pronto! Thought you'd never ask! You like that? Solid!
Oh, there's more of those things up there. Woohoo!
You're on fire today!
Oh, yeah.
Knocked!
Uh-huh! Impressive. Yep.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Knocked?
Hey!
Pronto, you're up! Gladio, do it!
There you go!
No use hanging around here.
Yay, we're badasses, yay.
Look at those fat buffalo things.
Now I know that if I see something, don't worry about stopping for it, because I'm going to come back up. Whoa! Thank you for the 100,000 sparks. I didn't even see that, because my freaking... It's all messed up. STG Chase, oh my god. certainly hope you said that recently instead of watching, because my on-screen stuff isn't even working right now. You walked in and you're like, nah. Not today. I want to be Spark.
Who's up for a hike?
And you're hosting me too? Thank you so much. I don't even know what to say anymore.
This is the spot. Thank you. Let's find him quick.
Yeah, need to help the poor guy.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Man, wait till I find, like, paprika or cumin, and you're just gonna be... Oh, the world's just gonna open up for you. I'm gonna pick it up, he's like, ah!
That's not a new recipe.
Oh, it's gotta be him.
Knocked. Do you have the medicine?
Oh, thank goodness. I was about to be like, no! I couldn't.
Ah, what a relief. You take care now.
If a predator had found him, he'd have been done for.
Uh-huh.
We can take the good news back to Wiz.
Yeah, he's gonna be happy.
Oh, what'd you drop off anyways? Oh, these losers?
English,
if I may.
Pato, you're up.
What the? What is that? Oh my god, what is that?
Can't stand him.
Same here. Icky.
Alright, what are we doing? Oh, yeah, we can go over here. Where's my car? Dude, where's my car? No, seriously, dude, where's my car?
Everything in order.
Yep.
Oh, we're gonna. Oh, hang on. Hang on, everybody.
Ready? Let's hit it.
Straight at this next intersection. right at the next T intersection. We want to go right. Oh, I'm sorry, left. No, right, it was all right. I'm sorry. No, I need to turn around. Good God. What am I doing? It. Nobody panic. Look, we made it.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Let's get over here. Oh, second story. Over. Jump on the backs and get over? Yeah. Quest giver. Oh, so frog lady.
If it isn't you boys again, come to offer your support for my research, have you? Well, how very heartening.
No, we're not here to.
Now, it just so happens I already have in mind what I need you to fetch me this time. Off you go now.
Alrighty. This place is huge. Hey, why can't I jump over here?
You can't repel enthusiasm of that magnitude.
So close.
Welcome to the crow's nest.
How are you doing?
So are we ready for a feast?
I think you want to explore these locations out here. Oh, the one has a parking space across the street.
It's quite an intimidating lineup.
What is that? It's a necromancer? No.
Thank you.
Yeah, the last time I tried to fight something higher level than me. It screwed me up for days. It took about 2 hours of my stream time. I got upset, and I could never forgive him. So no, we're just gonna do easy stuff for right now. God forbid. Let's go over there. So either way, I'm gonna have to do that. No,
everything
nope.
In order.
Yep.
Did it wrong again.
So I'm out of breather.
I promise you guys will love me for this later. I just.
Just one thing.
Time to shove off.
That's all I needed, I promise. Stay in that good mood for me. I'm sure we had the right of way there. That guy had a stop sign. Hey, Wishy, I pretty much butchered that, I'm sorry. But thank you for the follow, I really appreciate it. trying to chow down on some food right now. Doing okay here. Blinker next time, please. Thank you. Need to be? No, we have a long way to go. Glad we were able to find the scrapyard.
Bigness, pull over a sec.
Stop the car, stop the car. Pull over. Big monster! I don't care what level it is, I want
to
fight a big monster.
We have to walk.
Where is he? Oh my god, that's the biggest monster yet.
No, the behemoth was bigger.
Yet.
Oh, I don't care what level you are. I want to fight you. Probably save. This is gonna be so much fun. Oh, it knows.
I'm getting signed. This could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
Oh, he's so big! Oh, he knows! Oh, God! Oh, God, he's such a high level! Alright, whatever.
That punches on.
Oh, my God. That's so much damage. It's like not even funny. So much damage! Oh, what do I play on this?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Hey, Bronco! Stay on your feet!
Stop dying! Roll out of the way!
You've got all those arms at your disposal. Use them!
Stop dying, but he's a big monster.
Nice work, Lavia! Agnes!
Pull it together, Bronco. Wouldn't want to make a fool of yourself with sweetheart.
Oh my god! That hurt a lot. I'm running out of potions! I'm running out of potions!
That was embarrassing. I know.
Alright, well, I got these.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Oh no, how did he do that?
Rat.
He keeps stepping on me! So bad. This is not a fight I was prepared for. Clearly, I'm already out of almost all these other potions.
Okay!
So close, stay in there.
Don't you quit on me!
Yep.
Yeah! Oh! I didn't get any experience for that. Yeah. Nah. Nah. That's... no. I can't... no. No experience for that? Are you kidding me? Papa Leroy, thank you for the host, brother. Was it worth the 13 high potions and the 20 regular potions and the mega elixir that I went through to take him down? No. No, it wasn't. But did I have fun? Yes, I did. I have so many notifications going on right now. Big Monster's gone anyway. I'm just not getting the notifications on my screen like I'm supposed to. Ah, there he is. So majestic, so beautiful. So, like, totally gonna avoid him now.
Knocked.
He's not
overhead.
What? Well, we get in our vehicle and we go away. Cannot drive when enemies are near. What enemies? You guys are really gonna fight me on this river? Oh, hello.
I suppose we take them out one by one. Do you propose a way to finish this
last game? Rules!
Right there!
Sorry!
Oh, yeah, dude, faces.
You're no worse for wear.
That's really not fair. I went through all that.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Beat the snot out of that guy, and I didn't get any experience points for it. We'll come back for you.
Disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Sure! We got a quest to complete first before we do all that.
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Pretty sure what you just did was illegal, but...
It should be a nice change of pace.
He's so cute! Okay. Who wants to fight?
Guys, we got a little problem over here!
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal!
The hunt is on.
Are you kidding me? You guys want to fight? Yeah. What is it with the cute cuddly thing wanting to fight? Ah. Ouch.
Biggie!
My pleasure. Hey.
Watch yourself, Doc.
I know.
Huh. The hunt is on.
I broke his face.
I can go for a
What is that again?
Can't we stay at a hotel instead?
If you're willing to pay for one.
This sounds like you're having fun.
I was a dog tag, what would I be? Ah, there we go.
All right, another tag in the bag.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled.
You guys
kind of
come out of nowhere, huh?
No
way.
Nice guy!
Let's be done with this riffraff!
Hey! Yeah! Look at us. We're so cool.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
22 minutes and counting! see what other quests we got in the area. Get that real quick.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
It's getting super duper late. In game. I'm not gonna have anywhere decent to set up camp. Find somewhere quick.
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
I'm thinking about... Oh my god, big monster! Thinking about that. Don't worry about that. Did you trust me? What? Hey! Enough of that. Has turned off. Not good. There's no way to save at night. Don't give me uplifting music for something so terrible.
Oh, guys, check that out.
The Empire. What are they doing here?
Playing King of the Castle.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like that.
When the game begins.
Oh no. I do not have time for this right now.
What do we do?
It's time to show the real
game. Got it!
Why are you not attacking?
Yeah,
we did it.
Oh, man. Reinforcements may be on their way.
We should leave. So, we hitting Les Tholoms soon?
What's Les Tholoms? Totally forgot what that
got
was.
Got some stuff I want to do first.
Sirius? Well, I suppose Iris is already safe in town. All right, then. You do what you gotta.
I'm going to.
Can I please save? Oh, yes. Okay, we're gonna save.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe. Take it out. Yeah.
Alright. Next on the old to-do list. Are you gonna tell me something I already know?
Nocht. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
No way.
Yeah. Let's head back to town.
Well then. Let's call it a night.
That means I can't drive. Oh, wait a minute. ¥15.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
I guess we're just gonna go in and pretend like we just not encountered one demon. Cool.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Kid that's actually happy about Beth. Uno and a half.
Perfect timing.
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Ooh, that's right. I gotta go work it out. I need one of those. Guess we don't do that quest. Oh, I'm not going there. Okay, I have a destination. Not spending my gil on much else anyway.
What's up for a bite?
Where are we? No, you're gonna make me walk the rest of the way. Okay.
Can I interest you in some shopping?
Might not be a bad idea to stock up.
to stock up. All these enemies that were way stronger than me would stop attacking me. Glad one of us would watch him. Big monsters!
Everybody out!
Big monsters!
Wow.
It was almost game over right there.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Oh my goodness.
Falco! Woo! We got some real chemistry here. Falco! You ready? You like that?
Solid!
Stasis.
Ignis, don't be late.
Never fear, Prompto's here.
Gladio, Prompto, you're up.
Nice work, Gladio.
You've come a long way, Prompto.
Yeah. I'll back you up, Albert.
Outstanding, Nox.
Yep.
Yeah, we did it. That was so cool, too.
No use hanging around here.
9 minutes. Oh, are those big fat things going to try and fight me again? You guys are too cute and squishy to kill. You're like big blubbery
things. I
suspect
the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Not gonna attack me, right? We're friends. We're all friends here. Hey. Okie dokie. God.
Knocked. Overhead.
It's quick. Why would you land here? I don't understand. There's no...
Let's do this.
Right.
Do it! Bonto, you're up!
Oh.
There, opening.
Beans fit to be eaten.
You'll find out come supper.
We're just kind of wobbling over here. You guys fight those things. I'm going to look for what I can do. I can't do that until we just... Oh my god, now you?
My hands are getting a little clammy.
Must be some kind of toxin.
Hey!
Let's go!
Okay!
What you got here? Hut!
Not good.
Oh my goodness. Thank you. Life.
Ignis.
Gladio, Macho, you're up.
What is going on here?
Right there, opening.
Iggy, look out.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
Your time is coming.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Feels like I'm going.
Gladio, do it!
Trump is barely hanging on. Think we're in for a fight.
We got more than we bargained for.
All of them. Never miss.
And you also never seem to save magic for the beginning of a fight. Always at the end. Hey, we just killed all those enemies.
This has gotta be the stuff. Bingo!
Good time to.
Wonder what it'll do.
Cast
Guess
ice.
We'll find
in the
out when Cindy sprays it on the car.
Feels like we become Cindy's personal errand boys.
Yeah, isn't it great?
What's going on? I guess we're going over there.
I'm pleased.
Nope. Honored.
Lucky you.
We're gonna ignore it because I don't want to fight it. Yeah, it's way back there. We're way up here. Hashtag, not my problem. Get in the regalia. Get to the chopper. Oh, we're definitely not doing that, because... Oh, I was, like, right there. Okay.
Time to go.
All right.
Whee! Who let me drive? Hashtag, not anybody important.
Breather.
We're never gonna gonna level up if we keep taking breathers.
Ah, good to see you again. Thanks.
Yeah, we don't need racing stripes. I do need... What was it? Lore I need? Jam and custard. Oh yes, I can get it here.
Let's call it a day.
Hello again. What can I help you with today? Thanks. Thank you for coming.
I better not need any more than that. Oh, excuse me. And with the completion of this quest, will come the completion of my stream.
Good work, boys.
All right. Oh, my arm. All right, that's gonna call it a night for me. I think today was pretty successful. If you need to know how to get a hold of me, there's all my information right there. If it will appear. Come on, do it. Come on. Well, I don't exactly know what's happening right now. But if you need to connect with me, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, being your best bet. You can also email me, gameboyvideo@gmail.com. Be sure you follow everybody whose name appears in my channel description below, please. Strike Team Gaming, my good friend IrishGuy5150, and then, of course, if you're new to streaming, please connect with the Mixer Hype Zone down below. With that being said, thank you for all who donated Sparks, who hosted me, and who joined me in the chat today. I will see you guys tomorrow when we play some multiplayer game that I'm sure will frustrate the hell out of me. Have a good night.